यहाँ पे देखिए ना,
Well, I'm a part of this event as a guest.
Sorry, I'm Dali.
Hi. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Come on, I'll just brief you about the...
Okay, yeah, just I'll come back in
a minute.
So I'm a part of this event as a guest, but I'm definitely feeling very empowered when I, you know, after coming here, I got to know that most of the contestants here are contestants or housewives or women who've been married, and they've stepped out of their house for the first time. So I'm honestly, deep inside, I'm feeling so empowered. And I really want to congratulate Shweta ji for organizing such an amazing event. I think it is really a step, like a positive step towards, you know, empowerment of women. And her motive of, you know, her motto of bringing that identity of women back through her, you know, tagline, Pehchan Meri, I think I really, really appreciate it, because I know how one feels, you know, when you get that... you know, you're the one walking on the ramp and all the attention is on you, there are lights, there's so much of glam and glitter and everything. I know, because I'm a part of this glamour world, and I know how special it feels when you get so much love and so much adulation from people. And I want to congratulate all the contestants today and wish them luck. May the best one win. And even if you don't win, I'm sure you are, you know, you are a learner. So I think this is the first step, and there shouldn't be any looking back after. Well, because I knew that it was a beauty pageant, so I made sure that I added some bit of glam to my attire. Neeraj Pandey hain jinhone mujhe style kiya hai, and I totally love what I'm wearing today. It's a quad set, jaise ki aap log ne abhi mere look mein dekha hoga. To wo kahin na kahin wo glam bit maine maintain kiya hai. And well, yeah, naam ke liye to ye Mrs. hai, but I don't know if all the contestants there are going to look Mrs. So I made sure that I maintain the fact that I don't really look Mrs. in my look. Yaar, you know, like all these reality shows like Big Boss or Khatron Ke Khiladi, ये मुझे थोड़ा डर लगता है ये सब शो से, genuinely. मेरे लिए reality shows, मेरे लिए वो dance वाले जो reality shows होते हैं या musical reality shows होते हैं, वो I feel that I'll be comfortable and I'll be very competitive when it comes to these kind of reality shows. So I'm looking forward for you know, the upcoming seasons of any dance based reality show, and I would really be keen on performing in one of those. But Khatron Ke Khiladi and Big Boss, my cup of tea. No, nothing at the moment. I'm enjoying the time that I'm getting, because I wrapped up Aashiqana 2, which was an amazing, amazing project that I did. And at the moment, I'm enjoying the time that I'm getting. I'm playing Mrs. and I'm playing Mother in this time that I'm getting. I love the fact that I get टू ड्रॉप माई चाइल्ड टू हिज स्कूल, पिक हिम अप बैक, एंड देन उसकी जो होमवर्क होते हैं वो मैं करवा रही हूँ. तो आई एम टोटली एंजॉइंग दिस टाइम एट द मोमेंट, एंड बिकॉज राइट नाउ आई एम नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग, दैट इज द रीजन आई एम एबल टू अटेंड ऑल दीज इवेंट्स. So I'm enjoying this time, the break that I'm getting. At the same time, I am looking forward to sign something exciting and new, something that would, you know, I'm sure my audiences mujhse kuch na kuch hamesha zyada hi expect karte hain. So I'm going to make sure that I do not disappoint my audience and my viewers. Thank you.
Okay, idhar, idhar. Well, I love the title, India Queen. It's about time India became a queen, considering we've always been kicked around and treated like a third world country. So I like the title, India Queen. Yes, darling, bring the queen on. And she's here. Jokes apart, my best wishes for the pageant. I'm here to motivate them, cheer them on. And I'm sure they're going to, you know, unfold something that's different, something that hasn't been done before. And that's why all of you all are here to witness it. I think that they're a fabulous platform for emerging talent to get noticed at, because as we know, it's like a crab mentality, the industry, man eat man, woman eat woman, and highly competitive. So we need more platforms like this where we can notice emerging talent, give them their credit, give them their assignments, give them another, you know, leeway in their career, because you know, it seems like the whole world is trying to stop just that. Well, I have been a jury for a lot of prestigious pageants, like Perfect Mrs. India 2022, and First Miss India, that Jaipur channel, First India's beauty pageant, where they called me to train their contestants in body language. So I've been contributing, doing my little bit, and I enjoy it, because I think that all the years of experience that you carry behind you, what you should do as a good Samaritan is share it, you know, help someone grow, because here people can't see you grow, darling. That's the hard truth. So yeah, so I think that these beauty pageants are a fabulous platform for people to grow, and I'm always here to, you know, help them make it bigger.
Currently, it has been a very long time that we have seen you after the, you know, some famous clips. We never seen you. What are the things going on, if you want to share with me?
Yeah, sure. There was a viral clip called Pooja, What Is This Behavior? And my dialogues were literally written by Khloe Kardashian on her Instagram handle, who's Kim Kardashian's sister, as well as Indian origin Hollywood actor Carl Penn on his Twitter. But a lot of water has flown under the bridge ever since then. Uske baad bahut time beet gaya hai, aur TikTok India mein aata nahi hai, par wahan par bhi mere kuch audios viral chal rahe hain. To main bas itna kahungi ki thank you so much. Mere attitude aur mere inherent gift of the gab ko माइम और लिपसिंग करने के लिए मैं इतनी शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि आपको मेरी पर्सनालिटी ऑन द होल इतनी पसंद आती है कि आप लोग सब फॉरेनर्स हैं, टिकटॉक पे इंडियंस तो हैं ही नहीं, पर आप मेरे बातों से रिलेट कर पाते हैं और उसे लिपसिंग करते हैं. सो थैंक यू एंड ग्रेटफुल.
I'm here to obviously attend this event, and I'm super excited because this is something that I really want to be a part of it, because this is for women, women empowerment, and this is for women basically. So और जब भी ऐसा कोई इवेंट होता है जहाँ पर यू नो इट्स फॉर वुमेन, आई एम ऑलवेज
¿Qué tal solo? चलो आओ यार आइए कुछ एज अ होस्ट दोबारा मौका मिला पिछले 3 साल से मैं कर ही रहा हूँ होस्टिंग और बहुत ही बढ़िया और बहुत ही खूबसूरत प्लेटफॉर्म तमाम हाउस होल्ड फीमेल्स के लिए जिनको अमूमन उस तरह का प्लेटफॉर्म नहीं मिलता है. श्वेता रॉय एस आर क्वीन मीडिया की जो करता धरता है शी ब्रॉट दिस और ये एक स्पेस जो था ये खाली एक स्पेस था जहाँ पर यू नो आफ्टर मैरिड कुछ ज़्यादा ऑप्शंस नहीं होते करने के लिए वही किटी पार्टी वही सत्संग वही तमाम चीज़ें लेकिन शी गॉट बैक द होल ग्लैमर मैरिड वुमेन की जिंदगी में ऑल द क्रेडिट गोज टू हर एक्चुअली हैप्पी टू एसोसिएट हैप्पी टू होस्ट जी
So first thing, as a platform to any woman, everybody have role model to, you know, become a model. And that is the reason these platforms are good enough for them to grow in the industry and become heroines of today's world.
How important is become, what all efforts and contribution are from your side for this industry? What all efforts and contribution are from your side as being a part of this
industry? See, I have been always working for women empowerment and this platform, why it is important, because I don't know about any other pageant, but my pageant doesn't concentrate on height, weight and size. Mm. So it's about all about women empowerment. And yes, I'm working for that.
यार मैं टेलीविजन तो करता रहा हूँ लेकिन हाँ मेन स्ट्रीम कभी होता क्या है ना कि अमूमन आप काम तो कर रहे थे लेकिन एक बिग बॉस कर लिया तो बाकी तमाम काम कर रहे थे तो लोग आपको सिर्फ बिग बॉस से एसोसिएट करते हैं. मैंने बहुत कुछ किया यार, नजबलिए किया है, बॉक्स ग्रीड लीक किया है और बहुत सारे शोज बहुत सारे चैनल्स पर किए हैं, बट क्योंकि वो एक ऐसा शो है जो कि वर्ल्ड वाइड बहुत पॉपुलर है तो इसलिए लोग जो है उसी से एसोसिएट करते हैं. अभी मैंने हाल ही में पंजाबी फिल्म कम्प्लीट की है मुंडा रॉकस्टार और बहुत जल्दी जो है एक अलग किरदार में देखने को मिलेगा और लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड फॉर मोर वेब सीरीज. एक तो चल रही है बातचीत, हाउ जब तक आए ना तब तक बात कर रहे मतलब नहीं है ना, तो ये है. नहीं, नॉट एट ऑल फॉर मी एटलीस्ट. मैंने उससे पहले मैं सिर्फ एक आवाज़ था रेडियो पर और उसके बाद जो है चेहरा मिला, पहचान मिली और काम मिल रहा है. बिकॉज ऑफ दैट ओनली आप लोग थोड़ी सी इज्जत बख्श देते हैं मुझे, वरना तो मिल रहा है काम, हम चल रहा है काम, अपनी जगह चल रहा है. हाँ, मेन स्ट्रीम का कुछ काम कभी कभी होता है कि लोगों की नज़रों में, मीडिया की नज़रों में नहीं आता. इट्स हिज ब्लेसिंग्स, वो होगा तो आगे बढ़ जाएंगे. और जी यस यस यार, होस्टिंग का तो सीन ऐसा है कि व्हाट कम्स नेचुरली टू मी मैं वही करता हूँ. मैं कोई ज़्यादा स्क्रिप्ट फॉलो नहीं करता और ज़्यादा मेरी कोई पेचीदा कोई ऐसी लाइनें नहीं है जो मैं हमेशा बोलता हूँ. इट कम्स नेचुरली और वही शायद लोगों को पसंद आता है. तो वही चल रहा है और आज आप देखेंगे वही नेचुरल जो होता है वही करता हूँ.
हाँ,
come in support of women empowerment and girl child education. That is my only message for everyone.
Thank you guys, thank you so much.
I first want to congratulate Shweta because I feel that it's such a brilliant idea to celebrate the beauty of a married woman. For a very, very long time in our country, the whole concept of beauty was only for women who were single. So the women who were single, yani ki jo shadi shuda nahi hoti thi, they were desirable. Similarly, in Bollywood, when the heroines were married, they were out of work. But now things are changing. The leading ladies are getting married, becoming mothers, still continuing with their work like any other profession. So I want to congratulate Shweta. I think it's a brilliant idea because women are desirable irrespective of whatever their marital status is. They just need to have a great personality. They have to be smart. It doesn't matter whether they are married, single, divorced, whatever they are. But they are beautiful. So we are celebrating the beauty of women, irrespective of whether they are married or single.
What do you have to say about the whole
concept of fashion and about who? Firstly, I'm very excited. I'm so honored that Shweta has invited me. I've been into pageants for quite some time now, winning the title of Mr. World. I was also judging Miss World in 2017. So, no problem. Yeah, I'm really excited. Firstly, I'm honored that Shweta, thank you so much for having me here. It's always been a pleasure being a part of such an industry and a competition which is so pure, and the women who are participating here, like just told by ma'am, they're putting their hard work. I could see them backstage when I was just walking through. They're all so excited, and this platform which enables them to give their best, look their best. And there are some of the contestants who are coming from Dubai, so I'm very excited, and everybody's got something different to offer, so I'm very excited to know their views. We're going to have a question and answer round, so it's going to be so enriching to hear them, empowering and enlightening as well, so I'm looking forward to that.
He's Mr. World already from a pageant industry. Okay, Soumya already a great actress and an anchor. So yes, I am also excited to have them on board and looking forward to work with them. And rest, you can witness this show. So yeah.
Or kuch kisi ko puchna hai? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
To go to the other side now?
No, they are both coming here.
Okay.
So media
rights
and actors are
okay.
Okay, so we'll go? No, we'll go.
Stay here.
You stay.
You rights along with
them. Along with
them. Okay.
Okay.
Authenticity to supporting all the women क्योंकि ये जो pageant है ये बाकी सब pageant से बहुत अलग है और इसमें जो हमारा real self है वो बाहर आता है that's why.
Talking about supporting the ladies, I started working after being a mother. Lot of ladies and lot of people have supported me and here I am in front of you. So as I have received support, you know, during my time, I'm here to support all the ladies today.
So I think it's going to be very tough because I believe that all these contestants are amazing and they've all put in a lot of hard work, a lot of efforts into the whole, you know, process of being a part of this wonderful platform. I would like to wish them all the very best. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a great platform for the married women. I'm so happy to be here.
Exactly. Yeah, so I'm super excited and looking forward to it because this is for a good cause. This is for women empowerment, this is for women, so that's why we are here.
So myself, Piyush Biyani, I'm founder and owner for Biyani Jewels. So Biyani Jewels is one-stop shop jewelry for everything and we have designed specially for all the models, upcoming models, the jewelry specially for this pageant. And the final round would be even more enthusiastic with the jewelry altogether.
Lovely.
Just go ahead and show your confidence and grow together. That's it.
Last message is just keep loving us, keep supporting us. Yeah, and keep supporting women, you know.
It's all about women empowerment.
Yes, absolutely. Yes.
Thank you.
So I'm really excited. First of all, good evening. And I'm really excited to see everyone. And I think this is a great platform for, you know, everyone, for the mothers. And so I'm really excited who's going to win. But I think the best should win.
As well as possible, your preparation for today's time, as well as
thank you. So I'm wearing Kirti Agarwal Varsha, with some cute accessories, add-ons, heels and all that. And this hairstyle, which is inspired by Blackpink Jennie. फालतू मैं एक्चुअली मैं भी बहुत दिनों से जा तो नहीं रही हूँ, बट मैं इतना कह सकती हूँ जो भी होगा वो अच्छा ही होगा. और फालतू के अलावा मैं अभी स्कूल जा रही हूँ, अपना थोड़ा सा पढ़ाई पे भी ध्यान दे रही हूँ बिकॉज नाउ इन 8. और बाकी तो हो सकता है कि फ्यूचर में आप मुझे किसी बड़ी स्क्रीन पे, बड़े प्लेटफॉर्म पे देखो. देखो इतना तो मैं आपको नहीं बता सकती अभी, उसके लिए यू हैव टू स्टे ट्यून्ड. हिंट क्या दे सकती हूँ मैं, इट्स गोना बी समथिंग बिग, लाइक वेरी बिग. I think I want to say that first of all thank you so much for your love and blessings, and I hope aap sab acche se rahe aur ye platform bahut acha hai. So sare star kids ko, you know, just do good, do what you want to do with your heart.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Maybe you have seen one of them, and I could see, which is my most